Hey, this is Cody with the Recycling Partnership, and today I'm going to talk about data and measurement for curbside recycling programs. This is stuff that I learned while I was managing a program, but it's also stuff that we continue to learn from communities all over the country that are finding success through tracking data. And I'm going to do this in front of a bookshelf, as you can see, so I look more intelligent. Number one, the most important pieces of data that you should measure in your program are your set out rates, participation rates, your recycling tonnage, and garbage tonnage, so you can compare these month to month, year to year, to measure your success. The difference between a set out rate and a participation rate is, the set out rate is the average number of carts that are out at the curb at any one time, and participation rate is the average number of homes that participate or put cans out at least once in a month's time. Number two, do a waste composition study. Spend the time and money to understand what's left in your garbage. The waste stream is constantly evolving, and tonnage doesn't tell the whole story. Number three, buy your carts with RFID tags in them. It's a lot cheaper to make the cart with the tag already in, opposed to going in later to add the tag. This is a tool that can allow you to manage your assets and maintenance and attach addresses to the carts. It allows you to track your set out rates and participation, which helps your routing. And then it also helps find areas of your community that aren't recycling, and so you can do targeted education campaigns. With that, you don't have to litter your whole community with education materials all the time, just areas that aren't participating. So with that, that's all I got. Thanks for hanging out.